Čaudy! Čaudy všichni u sledování LA Noire. LA Noire každý zná, kdo si to nezná. Kdo to nezná, tak ať si to zjistí, protože je to fakt dobrá hra. Inspektor Vrisumbo vás zdraví. A je to super hra, jako je to... Vypadá to jako mafie, ale není to rozhodně jako mafie. A hrajete za Koula, což je takový poručík, no prostě policajt, který se dostává pořád dál a dál a řeší různý případy. A odehrává se to ve 40. letech, tam nám to psali. Tak rovnou na menu je to nejvyšší detaily DirectX 11, takže pecka. Tady to vidíte vlevo dole. Nejnovější build, verze 1.3. Tak jdeme rovnou na to, doufám, že jsou tam zapnutý titulky. Mám to teda anglicky, protože češtinu bych musel downgradeovat, což nechci. A uvidíme, jestli tam ty titulky jsou. Jo. A city on the verge of greatness. A new type of city, based not on the man, but on the automobile. The car. A symbol of freedom and vitality. Je to fakt moc hezky udělaný. Všimněte si hlavně ty mimiky těchto, to je úplně bomba, prostě ty obličejový. No jak jsem říkal, no, za chvilku tady už bude ten Cole. Myslím si, jestli to bude ještě na té univerzitě. In the Marine Corps, you deal with the chain of command. Mistakes get made, but you deal with them. You know what you're fighting for and that you're on the same team. But dealing with corruption is like chasing shadows. You never know whether the guy you're talking to is on the pad, or whether it's your partner, or maybe even the watch commander. So who do you trust, Cole? I made up my mind a long time ago.
KGPL calling Noir 14 Adam. 14 Adam, come in.
Go ahead, KGPL.
14 Adam, see the detective an ambulance shooting at 6th and Industrial Street. Unit 16 William requests uniform assistance for an evidence search. 14 Adam, code 2.
Roger, 14 Adam en route.
Here we go again. They don't request uniforms for an evidence search unless there's some kind of catch. Ever the optimist, from the beam of sunshine himself.
Floyd Rose, homicide. You my backup?
Yes, sir. Phelps and Dunn, Wilshire Division.
We had a shooting took place down this alleyway. We have the Vic, Scooter Payton, a Negro male bagged up and on his way to Central Morgue. Witness says a tall white guy, our shooter, put two in the Vic's head and then threw his piece. I need you guys to try and recover the gat.
You want us to look anywhere in particular?
Give it your best shot, guys. The dead guy's a lowlife. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
And if we recover the weapon?
Bag it and return it to technical services.
You hurry it up, Floyd. We got
I'm
places
here.
To be.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
This is a fist hump. Just going through the motions.
You're probably right. Let's just get it over and done.
All right, have it your way. We'll search right up to the back wall. If you still don't come up with anything, come find me and we'll talk it out. Two heads are always better than one.
No, ale tady můžete jakože brát spoustu věcí do ruky. Třeba tady. Ještě akorát teďka. Kde jsme tam nezobrazí? Jo no.
Look at this junk.
A tady mi to má ještě ukázat přece to. Tady to ještě musí být, ne? Že mi to ukazovalo předtím to? Jakože můžu na to šáhnout to tak? No, že to takhle to? Jak to mám vědět?
Dr. Fontaine, could I have a word?
Of course, young man.
I really enjoyed your lecture, doctor. Psychiatry seems to have a tremendous amount to offer.
Why, thank you. I'm always happy to receive acknowledgement for my work. The mind is the last great mystery in medicine. Are you thinking of specializing, Mr.
Sheldon, or Courtney Sheldon? I'm only in second year, doctor. They fast-tracked me a year because of my experience during the war.
Ah.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about. Battle fatigue and collapse under duress. Can it be helped?
I would say yes, given the right set of circumstances. Trauma forces the mind to close down, retreat in on itself. We try to find ways to unlock the mind again through a combination of therapy and drug treatment. Hypnosis and therapy are powerful tools in the right hands, Sheldon.
I've been to visit some of the guys at the VA hospital. A good friend of mine, he's so far away. It's like he's wandering
around. You went through a lot together.
Yes, Doc.
Give me his details and I'll make a prognosis. I have a number of clinics in Los Angeles, Courtney Sheldon, and your penance for your friend's help is to come and work at one of them in your spare time, with what little spare time a medical student has. Is that a deal?
Is it ever? I can't thank you enough.
I'm not promising a cure, Courtney. I want you to remember that. Every physician has patients that he cannot hope to cure. For whom he can only smooth the path to death.
Takže on se jakoby ty noviny dává jakoby to backstory prostě za ten případ.
Not my job to pick through other people's trash.
No ty mi to napíše jakože, teď jen drám dolů. Jo no, teď to napíše. No, že to můžu vzít.
Not sure this means much.
Myší.
Jesus. Cole, come take a look at this.
Yeah, Jesus. To jsem už paper. Tady jsem ještě nemohl vás po těch těch.
What have you got, Phelps? Anything?
Nothing. Mám si dělat jakože hodně pozorně. No, dáte důkazy a...
I tell you, I'm jinxed. I always get landed with this crap.
Tam nožením tu krev.
We're never gonna find it. It's a waste of time.
No? Můžu ale jakože tady neduštětec.
Doesn't tell me anything.
Akorát já si myslím, že se mi to fakt ukazovalo jakože to. Že tady něco můžu nebo ne. Chime or... Jo, no, teď se vám ukazuje, jakože inspect objects. No, co děláme na krev. new crew.
Shooter put him up against the wall and blew his brains out.
Hell of a way to go.
Doesn't really matter how you go once you're gone.
Don't get all deep on me, Phelps.
No, tamhle můžete pak vidět to. Když jako teďka tam nic nevidím, ale má tam jít vidět ta zbraň, protože je nahoře. Jsem slepý nebo to nějaký chybový? No tam má být ta zbraň nahoře. Jsem se totiž hrál, tady tu první. Jo, ona je vidět takhle blbě, no.
Ralph. There's something on the rooftop.
How the hell did you see that?
Reflection in the window. Looks like it might be our weapon. I'm gonna see if I can find a way up there.
All right. Don't hurt yourself.
Já to asi nějaký moc tmavený.
Building looks vacant. I don't want to wait around all night for the super to let us in. Is there a way up from the outside? The gun's up on the roof, right? So we need to find a way up.
What kind of chumps do these homicide guys think we are?
No, tady zase může brát jako že ty. Tady zase, no, že tady ten špaček.
Doesn't give me anything to go on. It doesn't appear to be connected.
Jebem na to, jdem nahoru pro tu zbraň.
How you doing, Cole? Found it yet?
No, jestli mi to neobjeví prostě, jakože to. Podle mě by se tam mělo být.
I don't even want to think about what that smell is.
To je nějaký divný. Jo, vizuál je to. Jo, jasný. Teď by to mělo být jakože to. Jo, dobrý. Jsem to možná hrál na gamepadu, zkoušel tak to. Jo, tady už to je jakože to.
Probably dope needles around here as well.
Smith & Wesson, serial S71893. Two rounds fired, and instead of dropping it down a drain, our shooter hoists it up here.
Ale on říkal, že tam byly dvě do hlavy a tři do těla. A nevím, proč bere do ruky, to asi tenkrát ještě nebude.
We should follow up on this now before the perp tries to leave town.
No, můžete si tak, že tohle a tady jako. Čekej. Jo, no, takže jakože lidi. Jaká ty máme? Scooter Payton. No, no, no. Twice point blank. Negro. Male murder victim. Tak tady může teda pak, že ty důkazy, takže krvá skvrna. A ten Smith & Wesson revolver. No a tam mám jakože tento číslo S7873 byl vystřelený. Pak. Tal. Vysoký, jakože běloch. Popsaný svědkyň. Takže vím, že vystřelil dvě rány a že je to vysoký běloch. Floyd Rose, to ten, co mě přivítal. 42. První na scéně. Tak. Myslím, že budu jít jakože stopy, jo, tady jsem byl. Pak tu je lokace. Jo, tady jakože se mi budou zaznamenat další stopy. Intuice, tady pokud dostanete, jakože vyřešíte dobře ty případy, tak něco povede. A case objectives, jo, jakože to. Jo, a tady je to všechno popsané, no. Střílení na, na šesté a industriální. Destroy by the river, blablabla. Mhm. Tak. Tak, a teďka potřebujeme zajet.
We have the gun, Cole. Let's take it back to Central.
Jo,
we
could get a commendation.
Could show some initiative, Ralph, and see if we can come up with an owner.
That's a long shot, Cole.
It's a pretty fancy gun. You know a local gun store?
Sure. There's a place a couple of blocks from here.
Tak, nasedneme do auta a pojedeme.
Are you sure about this? It's not really our gig.
No jo.
No harm in doing some digging. The suits didn't seem to give much of a damn.
Such a little boy scout, Cole. You can't wait to get out of that uniform, can you?
You'd rather round up drunks and help old ladies across the road?
I'd rather get through the day without the captain's foot up my ass.
What?
It'll be fine, Ralph. You worry too much.
No, teď mi to ukáže to. Tak, dáme to jako destinaci. A teďka mi to tam jakože to. Pojedem. Můžeme se dávat zapojit to. Jo. Ať mi uhnou. A vypadá to trošku jak mafie, ale není to mafie. Co děláš, kámo? Čínská čtvrť. No, to je samozřejmě doprava. To je doprava. No, doženeme vlak. Oba spíš tramvaj než vlak. No, tady je ten obchod se zbraněma. Ammunition. We sell ammo. Tak jdeme. Pojď kámo.
Officers Phelps and Dunn. Can you tell us anything about this gun?
Smith & Wesson. Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for 357, nickel plated with pearl grips. Same gun used by General Patton.
You're not suggesting he's the owner?
No, I'm not.
You seem to know a lot about the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino. These babies are only available special order. Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take a look?
Be my guest. This is about something bad, right?
No a teďka on mi řekl, jaká to je. Jaká to je ta zbraň. Takže... Co mě dělám? Počkej. Jo, a tady. Smith & Wesson, model 27. Nickel plated, pearl grips. A seriál 71-893. 71-893.
Model 27 with pearl grips, Cole. You see it on there?
Model 27 s pearl grips. Item. Model 27. Ne. Model 27. Pearl grip. Ten seriál jsem si taky mohl zapamatovat, co? Každopádně... On jakože je poklepeno. A počkej, ještě. No tady jenom jedna, jo? Tak počkej. Máme polož nikol. Hele, tady, Pearl Grip.
We're in luck, Errol Schroeder. 203 South Gless Street. Ordered the gun in February 46.
Hm. Mm-hmm.
Thanks, you've been a big help.
Anytime. Always happy to help out the LAPD.
Jo, jasně, určitě. No tady můžu jakože prozkoumat to.
Not much help.
V podstatě je skoro všechno můžete prozkoumat, no. Tady by měla být střelnice. Jo. Tady. Sorry brácho, sorry. Jsem takový šerif Vigam. Tak jo, tak za ním zajedem.
Do we call it in? Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
Okay. In for a penny, in for a pound. Lead the way, Gunga Din.
Dunk. Nebudeme zapínat i ty? Sorry, vole. Nebudeme zapínat lukačky, aby jsme ho nevyrušili. Co my víme, třeba to není. Oh.
Straight! Keep it straight! What's so goddamn hard about that?
Sorry.
Now that wasn't so hard, was it? Just because we're in uniform doesn't mean we can't use our initiative.
I guess so. Seems a little too good to be true. One-of-a-kind murder weapon bought locally using a real name? If Schroeder's our shooter, he's no criminal mastermind.
Most of them aren't. That's why they get caught. And two out of every three crimes are done on impulse.
Another fact from the Phelps Encyclopedia of Thin Air. You really are full of it.
Tak když si vezme bugačku, si kterou může zabít, vole, i ty nosorožce. Tak to nevím. Říkáš, že nebudu zapínat, ale vlastně tady už jich je moc, takže teď už to všude nebudu, to už tady. Tak pojď, kámo. Shredder, druhé patro.
Schroeder, apartment 2.
A je to fakt nějaké to tmavé? Možná nějaké svítí to slunce? Jdem už.
What do you guys want?
I'm Officer Cole Phelps. This is Officer Dunn, Wilshire Division. You're the owner of a Smith & Wesson Model 27, nickel-plated with pearl grips?
I might be. What of it?
Then you'll be surprised to know that Scooter Payton was murdered tonight with your gun.
You're out of your mind. Scooter? He works for me. I have that gun here in my drawer. What the fuck is going on here?
You're under arrest, Schroeder. Cuff him, Ralph.
No way. You're not taking me down for this.
Oh.
That was a very bad move, Schroeder.
Oh, ty vole.
You ready?
Au! Ty vole!
What are we waiting for?
Oh! Dudes! Dudes!
Ralph, you alright?
I'm fine, I hardly felt it. He's lucky he caught me off guard.
Tak si prohledáme jeho.
Keep an eye on him, Ralph. I'm gonna take a look around.
Jenom klobouk.
Seems irrelevant.
Co se zdá relevantní, že chlastá? Že to ožrala?
This doesn't pertain to the case.
Já hledám svůj klobouk. Tady jo. Tak co tu máme? Art Rosenberg, Frank Guyton. Čekaj, jak on se jmenuje tam ten?
List of names and a series of numbers. Floyd Rose's name is in this book.
Phelps, we can come out of this all bright and shiny with a commendation. Or stick our schlongs in a hornet's nest. Hmm? Call it in, partner. And leave the book where you found it.
Nechci.
Officer Phelps, badge 1247. Requesting.
Tak to za nás dotáhli prostě někteří jiní. Ale nevadí. Nevadí, no, vyřešili jsme první svůj případ. Ale kdybych byl jako Columbo, tak bych furt dělal jako že jo, ještě něco. A určitě bych se nerval.
Sons of bitches, get in this line now before I lose my temper.
Excuse me, Sergeant, but...
Excuse me? Fuck you! You say another word and I'll break your fucking head and have you in the brig.
Uh-huh.
Some of us are here for...
I know why you're here, asswipe. I'm having a bad day, Private. Some people don't seem to want to get on this bus.
Didn't ask for your help.
He didn't ask for your help. Can you believe this guy? Who are you two? Abbott and Costello?
We're here for OCS, Sergeant.
So it's the three fucking stooges and you're here for OCS. God help this fucking country and the USMC. The Japanese will do the world a favor and kill you quickly. All three of you are on report. What are your fucking names?
Phelps.
Kelso.
Merrill. Any other gentlemen for OCS? OCS is at Elliott. You take the Camp Elliott bus over there. This bus is for MCRD. This bus is for men who want to fight.
Yeah, well, that makes sense, yeah. Prostě to jsou ty zelený hlavy, no. Armed and dangerous.
Well, you picked the right place, Cole. A city that needed an honest cop like a thirsty man needed water. Mm-hmm. You'd heard the stories, but you weren't interested. You were here to fight the good fight, solve cases, right wrongs. But the force is like politics. There's no sitting on the fence. You have to choose sides.
I don't wanna.
A brown paper envelope? Or a Greyhound ticket to Palookaville. They could only ever end one way.
All units to 211 in progress and shots fired at Westlake Savings and Loan. 1415 West 3rd Street. Unit to handle, identify, code 3.
We'll take that. It's only a couple blocks from here.
14 Adam calling KGPL. We'll handle the 211.
Roger that, 14 Adam. Be advised suspects are armed and dangerous.
Roger KGPL. 14 Adam en route.
Take the next right.
Oh, just him.
Make it quick, you guys. The cops are here. We gotta move it.
Oh.
Are in there. Take it slow. Backup will be here soon.
Stay down.
That's it? We got them all? I think we got them, Cole. Should be all clear. Lieutenant Hopkins says anytime you reach for the shotguns, you're either going to end up dead or wearing a citation. So I guess...
It's okay, Ralph. You did well in there. I'm glad you have my back. Man couldn't ask for a better partner.
That was fast. No, no, ozbrojení a nebezpeční, ale moc nebezpeční nebyli.
This kind of opportunity comes along once in a lifetime, Hank. I have to grasp it.
You have to survive it first, Cole. Here are the veterans. The Japs love to shoot officers.
If I can make a name for myself in this war, my future...
Thinking of taking on a company of the Emperor's finest single-handed? You don't seem the Sergeant York type to me.
When I need your opinion, Kelso, I'll ask for it.
They talk about officers like you in boot camp, Cole. They call it the Custer Syndrome. Guys who go around dreaming of fame and glory and getting all of their men killed in the process.
Our duty is to lead, Kelso.
And their duty is to die for your wonderful future?
Cole Phelps and Jack Kelso. With some people, it's as simple as chemistry. Two guys who should have been friends, but their personalities got in the way. Phelps, a good guy, but wound way too tight. And Kelso, a quiet man who could never walk away from a fight.
Well, it's a shame you don't like to talk about it, Cole.
Ralph, friends who want to stay friends don't discuss religion or politics. And in my case, you can add the war to that.
I know that bum. Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole. Get after him, Phelps. I'll head him off in the car.
Wendell Bowers! Stop! LAPD!
You can go screw yourselves.
Cože? Já screw...
You watch it!
He's got you.
He's hiding in the alley!
Pojď sem, vole.
Bowers! Hold it right there!
Stop now or I will shoot! I won't tell you again, Wendell. You don't want to do this, Wendell. Get down from there right now! Give it up, Wendell!
Máš kamín, vole, pojď.
Stay the hell away from me!
Au, ty děvko.
You gotta be kidding!
You fucking asked for it!
Ty vole, pojď sem. Pojď sem.
There's no way I'm going back inside. I've done my time.
Proč skočil?
You assholes already screwed me once.
It's over, Bowers! Give it up, Bowers! There's nowhere left to go!
Oh. Looks like we've got the place to ourselves.
Wendell, your parole officer's feeling lonely. He's got a hole in his life for an asshole like you. You can make it up to him in 10 years' time. Watch your head. This hump will be back in the Iron Hotel by tomorrow night. Nice work, Cole. You run track in high school?
Tradition of the Marine Corps and being an officer in the Marine Corps is the ability to make tough decisions. The right decision is not always the popular one. The right decision will get the men you care about killed. These ratings and your ability to give them frankly and truthfully directly affect your chances of successfully becoming a Marine officer. Candidate Phelps, you have the floor.
Esprit de Corps, Merrill 10, Franklin 8,
Weiss, 8. Donahoe, 6. Kowalski, 6. Hudson, 5. Kelso, 2. Leadership. Donahoe, 8. Franklin, 7. Merrill, 6. Kowalski, 6. Weiss, 5. Hudson, 5. Kelso, 1.
Candidate Kelso!
I'm sorry, Captain, but I joined the Marine Corps to fight the enemy, not get involved in this schoolboy chicken shit.
Kelso, in my office, now!
Chtěl bojovat, vole, ne to.
Buyer beware.
For every cop, there's the case that makes you. Gives you that leg up. Gets you recognized as the shining new star in the squad. The case that you solve that shows that you have the gumption, the gung-ho, the get-up-and-go to make you stand out from your average rank-and-file patrolman. This could be the one, Cole.
What?
To America's favorite radio
LAPD, could you stand clear of the body, please? Has anyone called an ambulance?
We've called an ambulance and the police, but I'm afraid he's dead.
Okay, stand further back and move along. It's your choice, but make it quick, people.
Hey, Cole. You got here quick.
My beat crosses 7th Street.
Okay. You're first reporting, then. We'll get a perimeter going and move the crowd on. You better see what you can find out before the homicide dicks show up. I'll be with you in a moment.
No, a teďka musím jakože chvátat, no.
Everybody stay back. Let us do our job.
A tamhle co svítí.
Broad daylight. Crowded street. Now I've seen everything.
Bank of Arcadia. Layaway ticket.
C. Galetta. Layaway receipt. Pearl earrings. Made out to Bank of Arcadia.
I see a body.
I don't mind that you're talking, so long as you don't mind that I'm not listening.
Sir, I'm Officer Phelps. What exactly did you see?
I heard the shots. I thought it was a car backfiring. I saw a girl run at the shoe store.
You want to take a look around now? The witness can wait, Cole. We've got the perimeter.
Clear this area immediately. This is a crime scene. All of you move along.
Help me out.
We'll keep the witnesses on ice until you're ready, Cole. Why don't you have a look around?
This is a secure area. You all need to leave.
Some of us have work to do, buddy.
FN Browning, serial number 01138. Might need to run it by a gun store.
Eagleson's gun store is a couple blocks from here.
Locations.
Speak to the witness before homicide arrives, Phelps. And if you think she's lying, don't be afraid to get forceful. Verbally, of course. And don't accuse her of anything without proof. Lawyers love that shit. And if you're sure she's straight up, try the general approach. Mm-hmm. See what you can coax out of her.
The ACB network presents national news from Washington.
Can I help you, sir?
Co to tu máme?
Incidental.
I'm Officer Phelps, miss. I'm here about the shooting. Did you know the victim?
He was my boss. Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage's first name?
Everett.
And you are?
Galleta. Clovis Galleta.
Clark, witness. Очевидна свидетельница. No, a bych tam rád jakože najel. Tečky, shooting. Receipt for Pearl Earrings. Earrings. Perlomená ušnice. Torgajo, co si kala, jaká je to? To je ona. Pět výstřelů. This is
American Century Broadcasting. Do you think you could tell me exactly what happened, miss?
I look around the shops at lunch. I was in a store when Mr. Gage, my boss, bursts in yelling that I'm late on my lunch.
And?
We came back. I was angry. I walked in front. I heard shots. I turned and saw Mr. Gage fall.
And in New York, Lucy Drury with the big cop was once a polio victim. Jako mi děsil, že jako mám se prý dívat a podle té mimiky. Jo, no teďka mám dát jakože trojku, jakože lže.
You're lying, Miss Coletta. You know what happened and why. You're going to tell me.
There's nothing to tell. I've done nothing wrong. How can you prove different?
No, tam tím. Zmen s tím, ne? Celý ty evidence. Protože, no jasně, protože on jí koupil ty. Ona jako říkala, že šla jakoby to za ním a on jí koupil ty.
Your pearl earrings, Miss Coletta. You've been paying for them for a whole year. Stop lying. And tell me what happened at the jewelry store.
Oh God, I won't lose the earrings, will I?
You could lose your freedom, you little fool, if you don't stop obstructing a murder investigation.
Mr. Kalu. Edgar Kalu. He runs the jewelry store. He's showing me a lovely watch. Mr. Gage bursts in. Mr. Kalu gets very angry with Mr. Gage, and they start yelling at each other. Mr. Gage tells me that all of the things in the store are junk, nickel-plated, made in Japan, and yells at me to get back to work.
Then what happened?
We get back here, and I hear a loud bang. Mr. Gage clutches at his back. I hear another bang, and another.
Yeah.
Mr. Gage falls to his knees. It looked very painful.
Tak. Teďka můžeme possible murder, jakože kdo to mohl udělat, to toho mohl zabít.
Which jewelry store?
Hartfield's. Broadway between 5th and 6th.
Did you see the person who shot Mr. Gage?
Of course I did. Mr. Callow looked very angry. He kept firing the gun. He kept pulling the trigger. He threw the gun in a bin and turned and walked away.
To by zatím souhlasilo. Proč bych o tom pochyboval? Možná protože jakože nervózní, jakože... Ale mi to píše.
Angry, Miss Coletta. Is that what you want?
Tell me why Mr. Kalu shot Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage hates Jews. A lot of people do. It's not my fault if he has nice things.
Jo no, jakože religious motiv, to znamená jakože samozřejmě to náboženský motiv.
How many shots did you hear, Miss Galetta?
It's difficult to remember.
Bylo jich tam pět.
It sounded like there were so many. And they were so loud. Too much of that stuff was falling
into my head. Jak mám vědět, že třeba jako... Jak kouká se mi do očí. Ale ono to jakože napůjde, samozřejmě tady.
Need you to concentrate, Miss Galetta. Even minor details can become important later on.
Well, there was one bang.
Five.
And then another. And then three very quickly, close together. Five.
Super.
Thank you for your help, ma'am. You've been very brave. We'll need you to make a formal statement about what happened to Mr. Cage.
Does that mean I can still collect my... Never mind. Yes, officer, I'll make a statement.
KTI features the best live programming and transcribed shows. KTI 760. We go to Washington now with national news from American Century Broadcasting.
Don't think this is any use to us.
Calling the House Un-American Activities Committee to order, Chairman J. Parnell Thomas of New Jersey opens an inquiry into possible communist penetration of the Hollywood film industry. The committee is seeking to determine if Red Party members have reached...
We have the murder weapon.
And the murderer. The girl saw it all. Our killer works at a jewelry store called Hartfield.
That's a couple of blocks from here.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Tate, maintain the perimeter.
I'm back. Is on KTI Radio. But that's one of the Edgar Kalou, to je ten, to je ono. Minor suspect. Takže. Jsme tady. Jo no, bude svědčit, že to, že Kalu střílel. Tady jsem dostal ten jeden bod do intuice. Jo, skoro. Jo, tady potřebuji to story. Tak. Tak jdem. Nebo teď já taky nevím zapínat ty. Cože? Aha, já jsem na to najel, jakože kolem. To snad ne.
Everybody stay back, let us do our job.
Musím dělat znovu celé? Okay. Tak to je super. Jsem na to najel bohužel kolama, no.
Shell casings.
Jsem to jako skonil tu. To jenom tak aspoň nemá co mě.
FN Browning. Serial number 01138. I need to run it by a gun store.
Eagleson's gun store is a couple blocks from here. Show's over. Keep moving, all of you.
Broad daylight, crowded street. Now I've seen everything.
You don't have to have a cup of sakura.
C. Galetta. Layaway receipt. Pearl earrings. Made out to Bank of Arcadia.
No, jakože to, že si koupila ty.
All right, yes, it's a dead person.
Náušnice, perleťové a perlové. A pak jakože spácel.
This guy in the crowd thinks he saw something, Cole. You better take a statement.
Sir, I'm Officer Phelps.
What exactly did you see?
I heard the shots. I thought it was a car backfiring. I saw a girl run into the shoe store.
Eek.
And I thought this was such a nice area.
This is a crime scene. All of you move along.
Speak to the witness before homicide arrives, Phelps. And if you think she's lying, don't be afraid to get forceful. Verbally, of course. And don't accuse her of anything without proof. Lawyers love that shit. And if you're sure she's straight up, try the general approach. See what you can coax out of her.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm Officer Phelps, miss. I'm here about the shooting. Did you know the victim?
He was my boss. Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage's first name?
Everett.
And you are?
Galleta. Clovis Galleta.
Party members have reached the screen with subversive propaganda. Mr. Thomas takes an impartial stand in his opening talk.
I want to emphasize at the outset of these hearings that the fact that the Committee on Un-American Activities is investigating alleged communist influence...
You think you could tell me exactly what happened, miss?
I look around the shops at lunch. I was in a store when Mr. Gage, my boss, bursts in yelling that I'm late on my lunch.
And?
We came back. I was angry. I walked in front. I heard shots. I turned and saw Mr. Gage fall.
Talks frankly concerning the attitude of the producers.
We're accused of having communists and communist sympathizers in our employ. Undoubtedly, there are such persons in Hollywood, as
Mom.
You'll find elsewhere in America.
You're lying, Miss Galletta. You know what happened and why. You're going to tell me.
There's nothing to tell. I've done nothing wrong. How can you prove different?
We are responsible for what goes on the screen. We guard that with great care.
Your pearl earrings, Miss Galletta. You've been paying for them for a whole year. Stop lying. And tell me what happened at the jewelry store.
Oh, God! I won't lose the earrings, will I?
You could lose your freedom, you little fool, if you don't stop obstructing a murder investigation.
Mr. Kalu. Edgar Kalu. He runs the jewelry store. He's showing me a lovely watch. Mr. Gage bursts in. Mr. Kalu gets very angry with Mr. Gage, and they start yelling at each other. Mr. Gage tells me that all of the things in the store are junk, nickel-plated, made in Japan, and yells at me to get back to work.
Then what happened?
We get back here, and I hear a loud bang. Mr. Gage clutches at his back. I hear another bang, and another, and another. Mr. Gage falls to his knees. It looked very painful.
Which jewelry store?
Hartfield's. Broadway, between 5th and 6th.
Did you see the person who shot Mr. Gage?
Of course I did. Mr. Kalu looked very angry. He kept firing the gun. He kept pulling the trigger. He threw the gun in a bin and turned and walked away.
Jo, jasný. Když nám důkazy, já jsem si říct to.
You're making me angry, Miss Galletta. Is that what you want? Tell me why Mr. Kalu shot Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage hates Jews. A lot of people do. It's not my fault if he has nice things.
How many shots did you hear, Miss Galletta?
It's difficult to remember. It sounded like there were so many, and they were so loud.
I need you to concentrate, Miss Galletta. Even minor details can become important later on.
Well, there was one bang, and then another, and then three very quickly, close together. 5.
Thank you for your help, ma'am. You've been very brave. We'll need you to make a formal statement about what happened to Mr. Cage.
Does that mean I can still collect my... Well, never mind. Yes, officer, I'll make a statement.
We have the murder weapon.
And the murderer. The girl saw it all. Our killer works at a jewelry store called Hartfield's.
That's a couple of blocks from here.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Tate, maintain the perimeter.
Hlavně tady jsme věc kolem, ty jo, protože tady sice potom šlapem, ale nemůžu na to věc kolem. Jo.
I interest you in a new watch.
How about if you want to?
Officer Cole Phelps, are you Edgar Kalu?
No. Mr. Kalu is out back. He said he'd lie down. I'll buzz him for you.
Son of a bitch! Go, Cole, go!
Hurry, officer! He's getting away!
Pojď sem, vole, pojď sem!
Kalu! Get back here! There he is! See him?
Next time, you're mine.
Pozor! Jsem střel do nohy.
Is that a backfire?
Stop or I will shoot!
Jo, jakože na něj budu muset mířit, jo.
What the hell?
Bych mu
prostřelil. Edgar Kalu, you're under arrest for the murder of Everett Gage.
Tady bych jsem to nehrál, tady bych jsem to nehrál, no. To se směje, ty vejk.
The case that makes you, and the case that breaks you. The one you never solve. The one that keeps you awake at night. The case that gnaws at your guts and ruins your marriage. The case that keeps you propping up a bar as you relive the what-ifs, the might-have-beens, the half-leads, and the half-truths. The case that other cops murmur about whenever you walk past. The case you never, ever discuss.
God's mill may grind slowly, but it grinds finely, son. I hear it's you who nabbed our malefactor from the shooting yesterday.
Mm. Yes, sir.
Then tell me, Boyle. I hear you're quite the climber, a man of initiative. How would you like a chance at smiting this man with the sword of justice?
You're asking me to conduct the interview, sir?
I am, young Phelps. You've only been with us a short time and you've assembled yourself a stellar arrest record. Not to mention the fine work you did in the war, sending heathens back to the hell they came from. But I'm curious as to whether you can turn your hand to interrogation.
Mm-hmm.
Taste a certain animal cunning, lad. Do you think you might be ready for that?
Yes, sir. I think I am.
Good man. You need many things for a conviction, young Phelps. A motive, opportunity, hard evidence, and best of all, a confession. If you fail in the former, you can always use a modicum of violence to obtain the latter. How are you feeling, lad?
Fine, sir.
Very good. The evidence is overwhelming. May the cat eat him and the cat be eaten by the devil. Bring me a confession, young Phelps.
Zkusím to.
This is your chance. Don't fail me.
jsem zvědavý, jak se mi to povede teda. Jo, dostal cigáro, kafe, ty vole.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Tak. Jsem se podívat, takže co tu máme? Jasně. Tak jo, musím si držet moje důkazy. Dobře, že střelba. Máme 5 výstřelů. Sidewalk, shooting. 32. A bylo to jakože nalezený skoro u toho, no. Takže co máme? FN Browning, handgun. Už to potřebuji.
Didn't I ask for a lawyer? Shouldn't you be on the phone, officer?
Jo, no a náboženský motiv, jakože byl žid. Argument with Gage.
You followed Everett Gage and the girl back to the shoe store. You put 5 rounds in Gage's back.
Gage was a bastard. Whatever he got what was coming. But it had nothing to do with me.
Já nevím. Je nervózní, to poznám, ale jako... Jste lže? Že to byl bastard. No, že lže, tak jako... No ale když lže, tak musí mít důkaz, jo. Že to byl bastard. Podle mě, jo, lže, protože ten jakože náboženský motiv, že jo. Takže lže.
You shot Gage, and we know why. We can put you at the scene.
You can't prove anything.
Co? Máme tady náboženský motiv.
You got nothing.
Jak inkorrekt?
You're gonna be laughed right out of court. I've just gotta keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
Cože?
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps.
Sorry, tak ještě jednou.
Back in there and raise some lumps, boy! I need a confession!
Tak asi... Cože?
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man jako, dead in cold blood. Blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Jo no.
You followed Everett Gage, the girl, back to the shoe store. You put 5 rounds in Gage's back.
Gage was a bastard. Whatever he got what was coming. But it had nothing to do with me.
A podle mě lže? A podle mě prostě to? A když mu budu věřit, tak co jako? Tak jako, že budu hodný kop? Inkorrekt.
I don't know why I'm bothering to try to help you here, Mr. Kalu. I could stand in front of the grand jury and say that you showed no remorse. The defendant is a cold-blooded killer.
Very good, Boycha. Kiss my ass. I know what you're doing. I think I'll wait for my lawyer to get here before I make any kind of statement. I've just got to keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps. Get back in there and raise some lumps, boy! I need a confession!
To je divný, ne?
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A tak a to, tak prostě je nevstý.
You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for
that. Tak úplně říká, jako, že to byl bastard. Ale prostě... No. Počkej, já už tady nemám toto? Aha. Jo, jakože se můžu na ní dívat. A je hrozně jako sebevědomý. Jo, já jsem nebyl, on říká, jako, že to s ním nemá nic společného, že to nebyl on, ale jakože já mám tento, ježiš, já jsem blbec, no to je jasné.
You followed Everett Gage and the girl back to the shoe store.
Protože ona mi to vypověděla, ne?
Gage's back.
Gage was a bastard. Whatever he got what was coming, but it had nothing to do with me.
No jasně, takže jako lže a mám to díky tomu, že prostě to... Protože mi to vypověděla ta ženská, že jo, tak asi logicky.
You shot Gage, and we know why. We can put you at the scene.
You can't prove anything!
No, a teď mi dáme jakože to, no.
We know all about the argument. Miss Galetta made a statement.
You're counting on the girl? You think her testimony's gonna stand up in court?
You're going to the gas chamber, Edgar.
That Jew-hating fuck couldn't leave me alone! I had a sale, that girl was ready to buy!
Jo, takže... O, tenhle, co to je? Jo, jasně, já jsem to pět celý zblbl. A už je nervózní, už je nervózní. Už ho máme, takhle oddržíme a už je škrtíme. Possible, jo, jasně.
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr. Cullen?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker! How about baseball?
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
This is America, it's not Germany. It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Kalu?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Lie.
You're lying, Kalu. I think you lent Gage money, and he owed you payment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
A tak já nevím, jestli tady to, anebo tohle.
I'm
jak to?
Go flap your gum somewhere else. I want my lawyer.
Fuck you.
I've just got to keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
Ty jsi se zjebáno.
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps.
Get back in there and raise some lumps, boy! I need a confession!
Jak to, teď to tam měl, jakože to bylo prostě na jom, ne, to bylo vlastně na tu galetu.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
Tyhle.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Ale to už jak
mu to, ta mimika, to je vysoká. You followed Gage back to the shoe store. You put 5 rounds in Gage's back.
Gage was a bastard. Whatever he got what was coming. But it had nothing to do with me.
You shot Gage, and we know why. We can put you at the scene.
You can't prove anything!
We know all about the argument. Miss Galetta made a statement.
You're counting on the girl? You think her testimony's gonna stand up in court?
You're going to the gas chamber, Edgar.
That Jew-hating fuck couldn't leave me alone! I had a sale, that girl was ready to buy!
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr. Cullen?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker! How about baseball?
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Cullen.
This is America, it's not Germany. It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Cullen.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Cullen?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're lying, Cullen. I think you lent Gage money, and he owed you payment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, takže asi dobře.
I'm done with you. Go flap your gum somewhere else. I want my lawyer.
Jak to?
I've just got to keep my mouth shut and watch you run around in circles. We're done. Unless you want to keep making a schmuck of yourself.
You disappoint me, Cole Phelps.
Go back!
Get back in there and raise some lumps, boy! I need a confession!
Okay. Tak teď vole, teď ho zmáčknem.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
Každý. Nepřijde.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that. You followed Everett Gage and the girl back to the shoe store. You put 5 rounds in Gage's back.
Gage was a bastard. Whatever he got what was coming. But it had nothing to do with me.
O tom baseballu si pokecáme, ne, spíš. Co? Vím, že je nervózní. A tohle už teda víme, no.
You shot Gage, and we know why. We can put you at the scene.
You can't prove anything.
No tady nic jakože nemám, jakože to... Tohle je jasné.
We know all about the argument. Miss Galetta made a statement.
You're counting on the girl? You think her testimony is going to stand up in court?
You're going to the gas chamber, Edgar.
That Jew-hating fuck couldn't leave me alone! I had a sale. That girl was ready to buy!
No.
Let's change the subject. You fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr. Kalu?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going, motherfucker! How about baseball?
You're not denying you're a Jew, Mr. Kalu.
This is America. It's not Germany. It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Kalu.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Kalu?
I don't know what you're talking about.
But that's an old book. Takže mám jakože evidence, co tady můžu dělat. Tohle jsem zkoušel, tohle už nejde. Pistol mi neprokáže, že nesnáší židy, ani tady střelba, ani nic mi neprokáže židy. Takže pochybuju.
You left wing leaning parasite. You expect me to sit here and listen to your drivel?
You call me that? You sit there and you call me those names, you goddamn goy butt snatcher? You and that stump Gage!
Why did you do it, Mr. Kalu?
Gage. He's in the Chamber of Commerce. He's in with all those momsers. He blocked every proposal I ever put forward. Kike this and kike that. He's been trying to ruin my business for years.
Edgar Kalu, I'm charging you with the first degree murder of Everett Gage. I respect your beliefs and your right to hold them. I hope for your sake, the jury can commute to murder in the second degree. May God have mercy on you, sir.
Masterfully done, Officer Phelps. It is just Officer Phelps, isn't it, lad?
Yes, sir.
Then let me have a word with the Chief of Police, young Phelps. The department needs heroes. A shining, honest face the public can admire. I applaud a man with your talent for unwavering justice. Back to your duties for now, Boyle. But here's a piece of advice. Get yourself two suits, get them pressed. You'll be needing.
No se mi moc nepovedlo, no.
Pojď sem. Pojď se k mě na kameru. Pojď se, pojď ke mně.
Jo.
Hele, pojď se podívat. Budu tady policajt za chvilku.
No,
podívej, hele. Los policios. Los Angeles policies.
Sound Invest Technik. Jo jo, promotion, hele jsem dostal. Peak Physical Conditions.
Necháš tu moji vodu?
Here's your new desk, kid. You're on traffic. The hot sheet is posted here, next to the map.
What's his problem?
That's Biggs. He's an institution.
So this is what all the fuss is about. Why couldn't they build a freeway that goes past my place?
They haven't even approved the money yet, kid. The bond issue won't be till December. It'll be years before any of this will happen. Here's your new partner, Stefan Berkowski.
I've heard all about you, Phelps. You go easy on me and let me earn the odd citation, and maybe we'll get along fine. I'm here to learn, Detective. Oh, he's an intense one, isn't he, Mel?
Intense.
The newly minted detective here, Cole Phelps.
Hi, Phelps. I'll be keeping an eye on you. I could spend a little time basking in reflected glory. Make a change from busting hookers and dope fiends.
Was he?
Who was that, Commander?
Roy Earle, chief detective and advice.
Are they all dressed like movie stars?
Well, Roy is a movie star. And the whole of the seedy side of L.A. is his audience.
What is that supposed to mean?
Stick with me, kid. You'll find out. And now some housekeeping.
Warm Central Division, welcome for the...
Moment.
Phelps. Some of you guys may know Phelps. He's the cop who broke the jewelry store murder. Stand up and take a bow, Phelps.
If it's all right with
that's
you, sir.
That's an order, Phelps.
Ooh. Shh, quiet, everybody.
Phelps is one of only two serving LAPD officers who received the Silver Star during the war. Really gave it those lousy Japanese, eh, Phelps?
I did my best. Captain.
Why, you war hero is always so modest. I've partnered Phelps with everybody's favorite Pole, Stefan Bukowski.
Hope you like work, kid. Bukowski sure as hell doesn't.
Well, that's why we are partners, right?
Okay, can it, guys. Stick with Bukowski. He's a good cop. He knows traffic inside and out. I'm gonna start you out with one case. You do okay, I'll give you a couple more. You screw up, you'll be rousting vagrants and running license plates. Now get down to the P.E. Freight Depot, 6th and Alameda. A patrolman called in a suspicious vehicle. Signs of foul play. See what you can find out.
Come on, Phelps.
Guy gave his wife a tap. I'd say all's fair in love and war.
Not right now, huh?
They really pushed you through quick, didn't they? 6 years on patrol before I got this desk. You were here in 5 minutes.
What do you want me to say? I didn't ask for any favors.
She wants a 5-star goddamn wedding.
Ty okna by takymi, kdo mohl umýt, co?
Rehab is for quitters.
I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to stop him with one round. Come on, there's got to be someone you can go and rouse.
Do you think this lipstick's too...
You're wasting time. Get out of here.
Sorry, no.
That's the guy. I heard he's an honest cop. Oh, there's an oxymoron for you.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
Yeah. Canary says he'll sing, but only if I guarantee he walks.
Oh, one of the auto.
You know this place?
Sure.
Near the old gas works and signal depot in the warehouse.
How do you give a dog?
I'll direct.
All units,
so, tell me a little about yourself, Phelps. Are we friends now? Because we have to work together. Don't be so touchy. I grew up in San Francisco. My father was in shipping. Went to college at Stanford, did 2 years ROTC before Marine OCS at Camp Elliott. Shipped out in early 45 as a first lieutenant and fought in the Okinawa campaign. I was wounded, shipped back home, did a year on the beat, now I'm here. So you won the Silver Star. I don't want to talk about it. Now let me get this straight. You single-handedly killed 40 Japs on this hill in Okinawa. No. You were up there all night, draped in the flag, knife between your teeth, gun at the ready. Finished? The Emperor Hirohito himself leading the charge against you. I did my part, Bukowski. What did you... Take it easy.
Get rid of the puppy.
Now you're talking.
I want you to take him down to the dog pound.
I kept the streets of L.A. safe for the people. Yeah. Now I get it. Unfit for service. No, fuck you, Phelps. I earned a bravery citation during the Zooter riots. Sounds like...
All units of 459 just occurred at 6th and Saris. Any unit to handle, code 2, identify.
11K, go ahead, KGPL.
11K, a 459 suspect just...
Up on the roof, officer. He has a mask on his face. I caught sight when he shoved past me, but be careful. I saw him waving a gun.
Do po tobě.
Give it up now. Make it easy on yourself. Get the hell away from me.
Jo, jo, jo. Ty bys mě klidně mohl zastřelit. No. Ty vole. Co tam to je, vole.
Son of a bitch. I'll take you all down with me. What the heck, fire? Fuck you. Fuck you!
Jsem střelil na nohy, jako já jsem nechtěl zabít. Jestli jsem ho zabil, tak to jako je blbost. Cože? Saving! Jo, jakože jsem ho měl zabít asi. Ježíš asi? No. Už mám správně smutný. Já jsem jako zabít nechtěl, já jsem chtěl nulej skválně. To by nemůže se ani popal. Já jsem musel dvakrát do nohy. Že vykrvácel. To je jako blbá sanitka, no, že
that you, Bukowski? Go on through. Parking lot straight ahead.
I need to get back to work, officer.
The detectives are here now. You repeat to them what you told me.
I did the right thing by calling this in. I'm just a working stiff.
Just give them your story and you'll be all right.
This is your first case, Phelps. It's okay to admit it if you're stumped. If you don't know what to do next, just come talk to me and we'll see what we can figure out.
Thanks, Stefan. You're okay.
No boj se, jenom to. Dělám se, co tady máme. To, nic. Stopy. Opuštěné vozidlo. Zkází evidence, okay. Tak, lokace. Jo, tady to dvě jsme. Case objectives. Co najít majitele vozidla, OK.
I'm Officer Hart.
Phelps, traffic. What have you got?
Abandoned car, probably stolen. The solid citizen is Nate Wilkie. He called it in.
What gives with the coroner?
There's blood all over the interior. Someone's copped the full Broderick, but no stiff as yet.
We have an owner for the car?
The car is registered to an Adrian Black. Just north of Bunker Hill.
All right, we'll take a look around.
I'll keep Mr. Wilkie talking, but don't make him wait too long. He's the restless type.
I better get back to work, sir.
How's the world looking?
Always the same two of you, fine. How about you?
I've got a mystery sample waiting at the lab. Practical Joker say it's contaminated soil.
Probably not.
My guess? Big lump of shit.
Ty vole, to vypadá ty vole, jak kdyby tady byl Pulp Fiction. Ty kráso, mhm.
Victim looks to have lost a lot of blood.
Ano.
What now?
Check the whole area, detective. Assume everything's a potential lead.
Interview.
32 years old, married. Sounds like an average guy. What was he doing out here? Happier times, I guess.
Jo, to je řidičák. Brýle. Stenzel.
Stenzel glasses. Home repaired by the look of it.
Jo, no, tam je to přelepený uprostřed. Ještě jsem se chci podívat na to, na tu fotku. Jo, to je on, ten co umřel asi. Podle těch brýlí. Takže to je Ačko. Tady asi nic nebude nikde už. Já tam mám ještě.
Early bird gets the worm. You guys, take your time. No freight rolling through here till we're done. And we're still punching the clock. Hey, Flatfoot. You're looking to get rid of that old crate? I'll give you a nickel for it.
Aha.
I swear.
Aha.
This town is going straight to hell.
Insta-heat.
The brand name might give us something to go on.
Come on, I got friends who work at the Examiner. How about $50 for the exclusive?
Ještě by tady něco měl být, protože to furt je muzika.
Advice?
There's lots to look at here, Hotshot. Put those intense eyes of yours to use.
Počkej. Tak zkusíme to, jak to funguje. No, no, ještě je tady jeden, to je... Aha, tak jsem asi nemusel utrácet.
Mr. F. Morgan picked up a live pig yesterday?
Aha, to je to asi nebude, jakože to... Že tam by jenom zabil praset? To nevíme.
Doesn't look like anything.
Ten mání ten, ne, klíč. Takže já si musím podělat žičky. Takže co tu máme? Nate Wilkie, to je ten break, ne, to je tenhle ten, jasný. Adrian Black, tak to je ten chlapek. Nebo jakože je ten majitel. Jeho žena, F. Morgan. Podepsaný tím manským, jasný. Tak jdem na to. Říkaj, tady nejde dát jakože safe nebo tak.
I'll have the car towed down to the impound. That's about all I can do here.
Sir, I'm Detective Phelps.
Name's Nate Wilkie.
You found the vehicle?
Sure. Saw it just sitting there. Strange place to be parking your car. Figured I'd better take a look. And then I saw all the blood. So I called the police.
Stop.
Mind if I ask what you were doing out here?
Well, I work for the railway. I was on my way out to the switch and reckon I'd take a shortcut.
Jo, jasný. Kukás přijímá.
Did you see anybody else in the yard? Maybe somebody hanging around the car?
Nope. I hadn't seen a soul all day till you boys turned up.
Tak, kdo je to? Adrian Black. To vypadá jako, že hodně solidně, kouká to. No, i když něco asi tíží. Možná to, že našel to auto.
How long you gonna keep me here, sir?
Sorry. Knowledge of Adrian Black.
Do you know Adrian Black, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. That ain't a name I'm familiar with.
Kouká furt přímá.
You ever seen the car before?
Funny enough, I did. A couple of nights ago, it was over there in the parking lot. I know most of the cars that park here regular, so it kind of stood out.
The wallet by the car. Was there anything in it when you arrived?
You accusing me of something, mister?
Oh, ale teďka kouká jinam, takže pochybuju.
Do you want the patrolman to hold you down while we turn out your pockets, Mr. Wilkie?
Maybe I checked inside that wallet.
Yes!
Not that I was gonna steal anything. Maybe I took a look. But there weren't no money in there. Not even change.
Super awesome.
We found a steel pipe with blood on it near the car. Do you know anything about it, Mr. Wilkie?
No, sir. I went straight for the law when I saw the car was full of blood.
Kouká zpříma, já nemám důvod mu nevěřit. Insta heat.
When you saw the blood, was it wet, bright red, or darker like it is now?
Darker, I'd say. Looked dry already.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Wilkie. We'll contact your employer if we need anything more from you.
If you have to, I guess. I can't really spend no more time over this.
Somebody's got to inform the wife.
Shoes.
You're done here. We'll head over there now. We're going to notify the wife. You seem to have it under control here.
Yeah, I got this.
There's no shoes control valve.
Doc, Detective Phelps. What have we got?
A lot of blood for a blunt force injury. The victim must be in a very bad way.
Any sign of the guy?
Not unless he's in the trunk of the car.
A možná to bylo to prase, ne? Nebo ne? Takže to nemusel se stát zrovna vražda. Ještě jako zčeknu, jestli to. Jestli tady mi něco nešlo třeba, jestli něco neviděl.
This is a secure area. You all need to leave.
Come on, I got friends who work at the examiner. How about 50 bucks for the exclusive?
Takže počkej. Co máme tady? Lokace? Jasně. Se podíváme za ní, se za nima podíváme, pojď kámo. Jo, jasně. Ne, já budu řídit kámo.
...620 Bunker Hill Avenue. You know where that is?
Behind Bunker Hill. A couple blocks north of Central Station.
So... ...what do we tell the wife?
We play it by the book. There's no stiff yet, so let's see how it plays out.
Může to být dobrá se, protože...
Major 415, 1624 West 3rd Street, 1624 West 3rd Street. Any unit to handle code 3...
Could be a car theft gone wrong. Make Black drive somewhere lonely, then give him a tap.
But why leave the car?
Well, obviously someone got a little heavy-handed.
It's the wrong way around.
Well, how so, genius?
Where is Adrian? If you've gone to all the trouble to steal the car and it goes wrong, you leave the body behind, not the car.
Well, you got something there, Phelps. It doesn't add up. Did you read about the guy on the crossing yesterday?
No, what happened?
Over on Lincoln Avenue. This guy's driving along and his oil light comes on.
He stops the car and gets out. He pops the hood and
he's on a rail.
Oh, you got it. He's got his head under there checking the oil, and the Southern Pacific Freight slams into his car doing 90 miles an hour. The car came to a rest more than a mile down the track.
What a pointless waste of life.
You'll get plenty of blood and guts and mindless stupidity working traffic, folks. And who needs a Second Amendment when we'll give a goddamn fool the license to get behind the wheel of an automobile?
If it's a kidnapping, why leave the victim's ID? If it's a murder, why leave the car? The evidence doesn't add up.
Free lesson, Phelps. Evidence will only get you so far. You ask me, the whole thing feels hinky as hell.
What I wouldn't give to have your powers of intuition, McCausker.
Don't worry, kid. Keep watching the master and you'll get there one day.
Rád, že mám vypukla celá benzínka.
Finally, we starting to think nobody would show.
No jo, ty vaky, to přes celé město.
Third Street Gang and the Diamond Street Gang. Mexican kids with nothing better to do than howl at each other. But no bloodshed so far. Shit! Hope you brought plenty of ammunition, sir. LAPD, drop your weapon.
Chit rehnat jim to.
More of them.
A jako dost jich přichází.
Come get me.
Car 11K calling KGPL. I need an ambulance at 1624 West 3rd Street. Code 4. Shots fired and suspects are down.
Roger on the ambulance, 11K. All units be advised, code 4 on the major 415 on West 3rd Street. Suspects are down.
I don't want to go home. Okay.
Jdeme za tu paní Blackovou. Počkej, ještě jsem si chtěl podívat. Teď jsem si někde mohl udělat tu fotku, ne? Hidden Vehicle. Central Division. Jo, tady jsem udělal tu fotku. Tak počkej, tak já teda půjdu sem. Ale. To jsem na druhé straně. A jaká nikam nechvátá. Ta krev nikam nezmizí. Ten případ. Aspoň se podívám tady po vesnici. A teď to zase vypadá jako v tom, jako v Mafii. Tam jak bylo... Jak mu tam pak dali ten to bydlení, jak se tam kradli ten. Tyjo, mafie bych si pozera, tyjo. To byla super. Tak je na úrek, jak se tam jelo. Jak se tam kradlo toto. Jak tam byl ten týpek, ne, ten zámečník a to. To byl masakr. Zdělám si ten hidden car, je.
If you use the siren, maybe those metal things in front of you called cars would know you're in a hurry.
Chateau and Valencia, Chateau and Valencia. Shots fired off streets help. Unit to handle code 3 identified.
Heavens to Betsy!
That's crazy! You should be locked up.
All units, shots fired, off streets, help. Chateau and Valencia, Chateau and Valencia. Shots fired, off streets, help. Unit to handle code 3,
identified. Car 11K, we'll handle the help call. Go ahead, KG.
Oh.
I see you, motherfuckers. Come on up here and get.
What is all this?
Trying to stop some help. Probably pull these guys over. Finds a trunk full of hardware like you would see. They lose it. Bullets start flying. And they pass up a gun from one of the cops. They're gonna have down. Up there. Still alive, we think. Who knows for how long. We'll keep him busy if you can find a way up, sir.
Oh.
11K. I've been involved in a shooting. It's code 4 here, but suspects are down, and I need an ambulance at Chateau and Valencia. Also notify detective headquarters. I'll need the coroner. My partner and I are okay.
Jenom mě 20krát střelili.
Detective headquarters will be notified. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at Chateau and Valencia. Code 4.
Takže už jsme konečně jakože mohli už tam jít. Tak, a teďka ještě se chci podívat teda. Čekej, kde jsem já? Jo, tady je to jeden vehikl, takže tam chci jet a pak na tu fotku jsem ještě. Já jsem někde kde? Majdem, kde jsem? Co to je? P.I. Fry Depot? Ne, já jsem tady, jo, jasný. Jo, tady taky vehikl. Tak to je něco FBI Fry Depot. No to nevadí. A počkejte tady? Central Police Station. Rošír. Jo, tak to bude taky policejní. Ne. Co je FBI Fry Depot? We need more supply depots. A nejdřív padu teda tady. A jemu na to.
KTI features the best live programming and transcribed shows. KTI 760. Friends, what is the secret soap that the most lovely Hollywood stars use to prepare their babies? Pandora brand toilet soap. The complexion soap. Gentle white and so fragrant. It's perfect for a daily beauty bath. Leaves skin really fresh and sweet. And
we've got a siren for a reason, you know.
From head to foot. Just try the Hollywood beauty bath with Pandora and you'll see why.
Tamhle vevnitř jsou to, jak se dostanu. Co nedostanu? No? Blue doors. Tady. Dostávat signál, jo, takže mě to stejně tak jak piči. A já se hrozně moc líbí, prostě dejte zde ty starý vždy. Pojď. Co trochu? Každopádně.
Any Century Unit 415 hosts Momento case. It's 7th and Flower Unit to handle code 3 identify.
I'm walking here. It isn't smart,
but that's my heart. Já tady pojedem kolem toho. No, skoro jo. Takže doprava a doleva. Tady jedu, ne, sádka.
Any Century Unit of 415 possible mental case. It's 7th and Flower Unit to handle code 3 identify.
Cosmic Grace. Lol.
You're the one who's been sending cosmic rays into my room. I'll show you. Yes, sir. You're not gonna control my thoughts anymore.
Just calm down, sir.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Give it up, LAPD!
He went that way!
Jo, jo. Ty, ten běhá nějak rychle, ne?
Put your hands in the air! Damn lunatic!
Hej, jdu si jim auto. Pojď sem, vole!
Here he is! See him? Don't make me chase you! You got a problem?
You don't understand. Someone has to stop the Venusians.
Ty vole, buzerant? Co tam dělal?
Farewell, cruel world!
Aha, to jsem ho jako měl chytit, ne? A jak jsem ho měl chytit? Jsem ho zapovedl asi, co? Sakra. Já se svítit, no a dostal jsem aspoň experienci. Já si tady fotím tohle.
You know we've got a siren, Phelps.
Better Bill. Doug? Co se troubí vlastně? Čekaj. Hele, outfits. Já jsem chtěl vlastně podívat to, čím se Kyle Portner, pečko, general, vehicle tady, háčkem, horn, aha, tak to mám jenom jakože jedno, jo, Fkem se ptám.
Take the next left.
Next right.
Run, everyone!
Isn't he the cop they've been talking about on the radio? Want another commendation?
Oh, sister, I was so tight I couldn't walk.
Poor guy. Must be going crazy. It's been a year.
So, Vicky?
I used to be indecisive. Now, I'm not so sure. I'm out of here.
Jobs will be done by robots.
Say, could I borrow some of that mascara?
Heavens!
Pojď, brácho. Další. Helen, co je tohle, tyjo? Perno. Dělej, kámo! Jdem. Nebyle, troubím, vole.
Straight through at the next junction. Take the next left. Turn right when you can.
INS officer needs help. 333 South Main Street. 333 South Main Street. Officer needs help. 211 and shots fired. Unit to handle code 3. Identify.
We got a hold up gone sour. Three guns locked themselves in. Two. I tried to go on through the front, but the place is a fortress. I nearly got a mountain.
All right. I'll see if I can get in through the back.
All right, I'll stay here and keep them busy.
Let's go.
What's with all the fire?
Ty vole, jistou do sek.
Ty
Aha, mám zrovna proti ho.
Put the weapon down now.
Jsem mu nenechal ani čas jako na vyjednávání asi, co? No a taky on odváží, takže jako asi...
Car 11K, I've been involved in a shooting at 333 South Main Street. Globe Loan and Jewelry. It's code 4 now, but the suspect is down. I need an ambulance here, and notify my supervisor and the coroner.
I'll take my assistant to the
supervisor. Will be notified. Units 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at 333 South Main Street, Globe Jewelry.
Tak já nevím, jestli jsem podíval právě sem, anebo už je srovnou sem. Ale jsem poměrně blízko tomu. Já právě něco to je, tyhle. Crime scene. Jo, jasný, to je to. Jo, jo. Takže sem musím. Jasný, v pohodě. Ta policijní stanice, jo, jasný. Jasný, takže já už jdu, nebojte se. Co je, vole? Problém? Your license should be revoked. To policajt, vole, problém.
Straight through the next intersection.
Straight over. Straight through the next intersection. Next left. Right up ahead. Keep going on this road. Straight ahead here.
Let's go introduce ourselves. You talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
Just a minute.
LAPD, Mrs. Black. May we come in? We have some bad news and we'd rather discuss this in private.
I'm Margaret Black. We can discuss this in the living room. Please come in.
Tak se musím podívat. Margaret Black. Black, 30 let. Musím si jako zase rozpomenout, co tu mám. Jo, jakože to. Body pipe. A tam je insta heat na tom. Brýle, stenzo, peněženka, blood splashes, a zidlo, světlé modrý Lincoln, OK, tak jo, jdeme na to.
Let's go introduce ourselves. You talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
We're gonna have a look around, then we'll talk.
Hello. Alienist Fontaine.
Lie down, make yourself comfortable. So, you're a friend of Courtney's?
Yes, doctor.
He seems very concerned about you.
I have these visions, these blinding visions. I can't get them out of my head. My skull, it feels like it's in a vice.
I want to give you something to calm your nerves.
want to take you on a journey. A journey back. I want you to remember the good things about your past. Occasions that made you laugh. Times that made you smile.
Kavanaugh's. So who brought this home?
Los Angeles. Kavanaugh's.
Maybe Adrian was a patron. Aaron and I should have an address.
Jsou círky jako zajímavý, jestli z nich někdo kouřil. Kavanaugh's bar.
I don't think so. Optimistic, Cole.
To je jakože na do boileru, jakože asi jo, na ohřívání vody. A tady je účtenka z Instaheatu.
This was only recently installed, not 2 days ago. Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's time we took a look around outside.
Instalace $12, remoting 11, donáška. Adrian Blake. To udělala jeho žena. Já musím zavolat tu adresu. A Instaheat jakože to doklad.
What do you think?
Let's go introduce ourselves. You talk to her, Phelps. I'm not good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
No use leaving the thing half finished. That can't be right.
Shit. Co jako dělat?
No, that won't work. That looks wrong.
Cože?
Doesn't go there. Can't be right.
Dáme to, no, ty debile, tady.
No,
Tady, co děláš? Tak,
That looks wrong.
Jesus.
Doesn't go there.
Tak. Super. Pecka. A to je to, co chybí.
The pipe missing from Mr. Black's heater is the same one that killed him.
Jo.
Huh. Seems like the assailant is a little closer to home.
Tak to by ta jeho žena umlátila. A nebo někdo poblíž, protože ta nebyla ta krev, tak tady tím to umlátil, tím chybějícím. Takže to bych měl mít tak, jakože na klus. Jo. Před dvěma dny to objednal, nahodil to tam a byl tím zabit. No, to tohle přeskočím. Třeba tady také něco objevil. No, tohle zlatý, můžu jít dovnitř. Já přece můžu jít dovnitř, že to zlatý. Pro mě to by ta jeho manželka.
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
It's him, the cop from the newspaper.
Shh, shh, shh. Myslím si, že tam počkej, vlastně tady? Jo, tamhle sedí, že tady to musím ještě vyhýbat. To je škoda, že on jí nejde třeba zabavit, jakože. Jo, on tam je. Aha, jo, jasně. Tak to je mazec zatím. Já už si půjdu nic, ne? Tady už jsem asi udělal všem, co jsem chtěl. No tady se, ale něco není. Pár to, že ne. Tak jako moje podezření padá na ní, ale. Že ho zabila ona. A těch kytka nic? Nevím, proč se ani kouká, když na nich nic není.
I'm stumped. Ideas?
Ne, nejsem stumped.
Let's go introduce ourselves. We talk to her, Phelps. I'm no good at this shoulder to cry on stuff.
Chci zavolat, akorát. Ježiš, na vás jsem. Jo, to je to samé. Kde je ten telefon?
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Kavanaugh's bar.
Certainly, Detective. One moment. Kavanaugh's bar, corner of Aliso and Hewitt, south side of Union Station.
Thanks for your help.
Nebo? Ten instalatér se domluvil s tou ženskou, že ho zabije, protože on je tlustej a ona hezká, docela. Viděl jsem fotku, bude. A nebo tím chtěli vzít prachy. Oh boy. Tohle byl docela hardcore. Hele, koupil jízdenky někam.
A used ticket to Seattle and a suitcase gone missing. Someone couldn't wait to get out of this house.
Suitcase. Jakože se ztratil? Ale kdo jel? From to Seattle. Seattle. Teď máte něco společného. S čím by to mohl mít? S čím by mohl mít Seattle něco společného? S LA do Seattle. Jedině, že by... No, 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 to je tady ta. Téma ze tak to na sebe, prostě na mozu. To je na brýle, no.
This must be Adrian's.
Aha, jo, jsou jeho.
Stenzel. So the glasses are a match.
Mhm. Tyjo, to je pecka. Jo, má to tam přelepený. Sick and lonely.
To my Adrian. This thing gets more and more interesting.
Hmm. Nicole? A se jmenuje Nicole, ne? To je už žena. Ona mi se zvěděla. No, Margaret se jmenuje. Takže ona zjistila, že jí zahýbal? Jo, tak mám se ty. No, tak to je to. A nebo když to furt odkazuje na ně? Ty už jsem našel tolik stop, ty vole, co s tím budu dělat, ty vole. Musím si ještě nepamatovat. Hele, tady to je ona, to je ta Margaret.
Separate bedrooms, separate pictures. What gives here?
Myslím, to jenom to? Jakože sourozenci? Počkej, jsem se ti udělal closely. Mají rozdělené ložnice, rozdělené všechno. A on byl teda, on to, ale i tohle stojí její místnost. A je prostě to, nebo mají teďka Itálii doma. Tak jo, takže tohle by mělo být všechno, co se dá tady najít, i venku. Jdeme na ní? Ještě na tom tady, jestli nic není.
Nothing significant.
Historic. What's that that I've been talking about?
I don't think this is going to help us. This isn't what we're looking for. Your husband drives a blue Lincoln, Mrs. Black?
That's correct.
The car has been found abandoned, and I'm afraid there are signs of foul play.
I knew something was wrong when he didn't come home.
We believe your husband may be injured. We found a pipe on the scene with blood on it.
Oh no!
To přerává.
My poor Adrian!
Do you think you could answer some questions now, Mrs. Black?
Of course. However I can help.
Tak, jdeme na to. Jdeme na to. Takže nejdřív co známe. Ta je zlomená jako Predy. Takže... Slaughterhouse receipt. Tak to bude ta, to je to, ne? Ta objednávka toho.
We found a receipt in the trunk of your husband's car for a live pig. This receipt was made out to an F. Morgan.
A pig? Adrian runs a tool business. That would be Frank Morgan. God knows what he's up to.
Jo, tohle je pravda.
What makes you say that about Morgan, ma'am?
He's the foreman at my husband's plant. A very shady character. I've told Adrian he needs to keep his distance from the staff. They're always out drinking together.
Dobrý, tohle ti věřím. Kavanagh's Bar Matchbook. Okay.
Your husband frequents Kavanaugh's bar?
How did you know that? Adrian practically lives there after work.
Mm-hmm. A to jak věřím, kouká jakože to?
So Adrian spends a lot of time there.
Up until recently, he's been away in Seattle a lot on business.
Hmm? To potvrzuje, protože jsem našel vlastně tam to.
here.
Did your husband tell you where he was going last night?
All he said was he was gonna meet Frank for a drink.
So you didn't arrange to meet him out at the rail yards?
I've never been near a rail yard in my life.
Sakra, to se mi nepovedlo.
I think you should come clean with us, Mrs. Black. Your husband is missing, and after our search, I'm willing to call the circumstances suspicious. Can you account for your movements last night?
You're not accusing me, are you? What an awful thing to say! I was here all night, of course, waiting for Adrian to come home.
Tady to věřím prostě, že nic neudělala, protože jaká kouká prostě upřímně a nekouká ani na zem nikam. Kouká prostě fajn.
Is there anyone who can vouch for that?
Well, no. I was here alone. I cooked Adrian's dinner and waited.
Kurva, jsem se neviděl, jestli tam mám večeři nebo ne. Ale asi jo.
Was your husband wearing his glasses when he left here yesterday?
Yes, he just bought a new pair.
Co? To není pravda. To není pravda! To není pravda, ne? Když to měl přelepený.
That's a lie, Margaret. You know exactly what Perry was wearing because you were there.
You're being flat out ridiculous now. Why don't you show me some proof of where I was supposed to be?
What? Vždyť je to prázdný! Nekoupil si... Nekoupil si nový, má je tady.
If I was there, at least I'd know what happened to him. But I don't detect
it. Tak to nechápu.
And you might not care. But that is the most terrible feeling.
What?
Tell us about the photo of Adrian in the bedroom.
What is there to tell? It's from his most recent business trip to Seattle.
A to je lež? A jak to, já nevím, jestli to ona může vědět nebo ne. Use intuition. A z té community, co to kurva je? Že jenom 67% lidí vybralo správnou odpověď? No, takže buď je to pravda nebo lež. To jsem věděl taky, protože důkaz mám pro lež a může to být i pravda. Ona nemusí o tom vědět, že to je podepsaný zadu, ale pravděpodobně o tom asi neví. Ale já vím, že je to lež.
There's plenty to tell. You just won't tell it. You're lying about the photograph, Mrs. Black.
You're incredibly rude and insensitive. But I guess you know that. I've told you what I know about the picture.
What about Nicole, Mrs. Black? Was your husband going to leave you for her?
Yes.
I've seen the photo frame.
Huh?
He thinks I'm stupid. But women sense these things. I don't know if he intended to leave me or if it was just a fling. God only knows. I only want to know that he's safe.
Yes.
We'll keep you informed, Mrs. Black.
Ty jsi si to ne.
Please do, detective.
To ne.
I doubt it.
Ale škoda, no. Tam... Ta jedna určitě byla podle mě správná. Takže co tu máme? Frank Morgan. A ještě potřebuji něco jakože najít... Tamtím. Ten Instaheat, jakože kdo to vzal, ten jeho kámoš? Ale by asi nepřeprala. Takže ho dáme takhle. To už nic není, no. Tak to zatím nevím, kdo to udělal.
Some Christ alive! Is right here by Miss Evelyn Knight.
Jesus, I'm glad to be out of there.
Mr. and Mrs. Black don't seem to have the happiest home life.
He's too scared to divorce her, and she's too much of a shrinking violet to throw him out. If this hadn't happened, they could have stayed miserable together forever.
You think she could have killed him?
She sure as hell doesn't seem the type. But stranger things have happened.
Mm-hmm.
In the vicinity, see the man at 211 just occurred. 3rd and Hill Street. Stand by for further. Unit to handle code 3 identify.
To je pravda, no, že to... Mohla ho zabít právě s tím, co jí tam nejsou, nebo s někým prostě ten s tím Frankem Morganem. Protože proč by se to tam jinak objevilo, že to měl u sebe, že to právě mu koupil, možná mohl to tam zapomenout, jakože ho hodili. Hodili ho do... Hodili ho do... To prase, co koupili spolu, tak hodili do... Do kufru. A to tam nechali.
What took you so long? They're getting away.
What happened here, sir?
They had guns. Dirty Louses took everything and then booked. They went that way, the stairs alongside the track.
You look like a rat with a gold tooth wearing a watch like this. It takes a man of class.
But we agreed to go.
LAPD!
Cops! Go!
Hey, making a run for the car! Stop it, pal!
Nikam, vole.
Car 11K. Shots fired. The suspect is down at 3rd and Hill. It's code 4 here, but I need an ambulance.
11K, roger on the ambulance. All units, the shooting at 3rd and Hill Street is code 4. Code 4.
Get him.
A little bird told me that you love me.
Straight through the next intersection.
And I believe that you do.
I believe.
This little bird told me I was
falling.
Next right.
Sorry.
No one but you.
Cross over, keep going straight.
There's no use denying.
Take the next right.
Of all the boys I know.
A to zajedno, že to si dobře dáte ženská. Že jsem odpověděl některé špatně. Dvě. Já nemám vymyšlený jako tam s tím, jakože. Musel tam někdo být prostě, vzít to a tím ho umlátit. A když koupil to prase, to je snad třeba...
Jesus Christ! Are you asleep over there or what?
Sorry. Právě, jestli jako... Je otázka, jestli ona ho zabila z nikého, ale vypadá jako přesvědčuje, že ne, no, že prostě tak jako, že čím záleží je... Kavanax. Tak uvidíme.
Hey, I know you.
No, you don't.
Waitress.
We were at school together. How about you buy me a drink? For old time's sake. Bourbon. A tall glass, no ice. Just bring me the bottle?
She wants a 5-star goddamn wedding.
I'm at a loss.
You looking for someone?
Ask the barkeep. He'll know all the regulars.
That cherry pie would be delicious. You think talk is cheap? Try hiring a lawyer.
Boy, that steak is
so what next?
Frank Morgan?
Who's asking?
If we don't find you handsome, we should at least find you handsome.
Are we going to try and get him, cousin?
Come on. The barkeep doesn't have all the answers. Leave me be.
What do you think?
All right. We need to find Frank Morgan and give him a squeeze.
Meet Joe's buddy.
Cole Phelps, LAPD. I understand you're a friend of Adrian Black.
Yeah, I know him.
Are you aware that he's missing?
No, I hadn't heard that. Tough break.
Hmm?
We found Black's car, abandoned in a freight depot, covered in blood. You know anything about that, Morgan?
Hell no. I'm sorry to hear that. I like Adrian. He's
Roger,
a good boss.
Please, don't tell me you actually believe this jerk off, Phelps.
Podle mi lže, ale já na to nemám žádný důkaz, že já se ještě mrknu. Co bych jako mohl to, no? Můžeme tam jakože to, no, že... Že si tam nechal toto... Tohle. Jakože lže a použít jako tohle jako důkaz. Že to bylo nalezené v tom vozidle. Takže dáme jakže lie.
You're lying, Morgan. You were there. And you're talking out your ass, detective. How about you prove I was out at that rail yard?
No jasný, a teď mu to tam dáme in your face. Tady.
You were there, Morgan. We found a receipt in the trunk of the car. It has your name on it. We can call the slaughter yard and nail you.
All right, already. That fool Adrian's fallen for some dame in Seattle. He wanted me to make it look like he'd been attacked.
Cože? On chtěl by žádl?
Where exactly is Black holed up?
No idea. I think he took off for Seattle.
Kecár, určitě kecár. Ale jsi poměrně jistý, no. A nebo jenom to dělá. Že já se potřebuji podívat na to. Aha, jakože je pomoc publika, jo? Tak já dám teda doubt.
I'm tired of your shtick, Morgan. Spill it! Or we take you out in the alley and we knock it out of you!
He's holed up at my place. He's waiting for some money to come through before he blows town.
An address?
It's an apartment house at the corner of Temple and Figueroa. Apartment number 2.
Takže zabili to prase,
I think
no?
That's all. Thanks for your help, Morgan. We appreciate it.
Hey, I'm just glad I could help. I love cops. Cuff him, let him go. It's up to you, Phelps. There's no way I'm writing this idiot up.
Boy, let's take it seem better days.
Ty vám nevím, jestli ho zabil nebo ne, jestli jakože to necháme ho bejt.
I got drinking to do. You get...
Necháme ho bejt nebo ho zatknem? A když ho zatknem, tak si nic nestane, můžeme pustit vždycky.
Nothing more from me.
Pro jistotu. Je to lepší, než ho pustit. Přinejmenším se nic nestane.
You got Morgan's address? Let's get over to his apartment.
Waitress. Can I get another spoon?
You want a drink or not?
Yes, já musím koupit yes, no. To je tím, že ho zatkám, jak se nic nestane. Ale vůbec nic, jako pustím ho. Maximálně bude nasraný. To nevím.
Come on, just one drink.
chance.
Come on! Just for old time's sake. We haven't seen each other in years.
He wants a five-star goddamn wedding.
To by mě ale fakt zajímalo, co si o tom myslíte vy, jako když teď měl škodat jenom druhý monitor. From American Century Broadcasting.
I've met some pretty good liars in my time. People who sound convincing because they actually believe their own bullshit.
Přesně ano.
The type is clever, hard to catch out.
Frank Morgan is not one of those people.
No, he is not.
KGPL calling car 11K. 11K, come in.
11K, go ahead.
Message from technical services. Blood found in the abandoned Lincoln at the PE Freight Depot is not human. Repeat, not human. Compositional analysis reveals swine as the most likely match.
Roger, KGPL. It's time to reel this guy in, Phelps.
Any unit able to handle citizen reports at 211 in progress. 4370 State Street, unit to handle code
3. To nevadí. To vlastně jak idiot. Neslužilo se to. Bude to říct hned. Je lepší podle mě ho zavřít, jakože třeba to, a teďka ho pouští, no, sice bude nasraný, ale je to pro jistotu. Ale to fakt ustý, to jo, to je fakt ustý.
One more time and you're a goner.
Sorry, mister. It's just my hands are shaking.
Shut up! Get the money in the bag.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Hurry the hell up, will you? Come on. It's goddamn cops!
Careful! He's got a gun!
What are we waiting for?
Ty krávo.
Stop here! They're making a break for it on foot.
Ale už mu vypadlo. Jo jo, tak jsem ho to nezabil, ne? Jsem ho odbrojil. Hm, asi měl zabít, ale...
Car 11K to KGPL. Bristol Hotel 211 is code 4.
Venus, be advised, code 4 at the Bristol Hotel on 8th Street. Code 4.
Someone gets hurt. Can we try to spare the general population, please?
A už nic neřeknou, ani mu to jednou, vole. Takže to byla nakonec prasečí, no bylo jich hodně, jakože těch indicí tam bylo hrozně moc, ale on byl zase jakože pustej, no.
Help you gentlemen? LAPD detectives, Mr. Black. You're under arrest. Look, I'm really sorry about this. I never tried to hurt anyone. I just needed to get away from LA. I won't put up a struggle. Just let me get my things. I knew it!
Phelps, go after him. I'll try and head him off in the car. Remember, the gun is the last resort.
There's no point running, Adrian.
Což jaký tlouštík? Oh, thank you.
Mr. Black, get back here right now. It's over, Adrian.
Stop right there, Adrian.
Why not just come clean with her, Black? Why the melodrama?
I thought it would be easier.
No, it just got a whole lot harder. Adrian Black, you're under arrest for conspiracy and fraud. We'll see what the DA has to say about wasting police resources on a wild goose chase like this.
You're gonna lose your wife, lose your job, and probably end up in the big house. I hope she was worth it, Adrian.
Super.
That turned out to be quite some case, huh? Adrian, what an idiot. You got an arrest and a clearance in your first case, and in fine style, too. Well done, detective. Efficient investigation technique, good public presence. Keep that up, and you learn from Bukowski here, and you could go a long way in this department.
Cool. Naše zažené stopy a všechny to.